how to find the ideal sonicator for cell disruption and protein extraction in science and analysis. Welcome to this presentation, where we'll uncover the fundamentals behind finding the ideal sonicator for cell disruption and protein extraction, along with its various applications in science and analysis laboratories. Why are sonicators the preferred choice for cell lysis and protein extraction? Their effectiveness, versatility, and gentle approach set them apart from other methods. Ultrasonic homogenizers use ultrasonic waves and acoustic cavitation to carefully disrupt cell membranes and release important intracellular components, including proteins. Now let's take a closer look at why sonicators excel when it comes to cell and tissue-related applications. Think of sonication as a method that gently, yet effectively, breaks open cells. It employs intense ultrasound waves to create bubbles, which lead to mechanical stress. This stress breaks cell walls, letting their contents out. This is especially helpful when dealing with sensitive cells or proteins that can be harmed by harsh methods. With Hielscher sonicators, you can control the process, making it fit each sample's characteristics. Sonicators, also known as ultrasonic tissue homogenizers, have multiple roles. They use ultrasound waves to gently open cells, isolate molecules inside them, and even break DNA. Researchers and lab technicians use them for tissue homogenization, cell lysis, protein extraction, fractionation, and DNA fragmentation. Now, let's dive into how a sonicator operates. Imagine a sonicator as a transmitter of ultrasound waves. It sends these waves through a probe or sonotrode into a liquid. These waves create alternating high and low pressures, making small bubbles in the liquid. These bubbles grow and collapse, a process called acoustic or ultrasonic cavitation. This collapse generates energy shock waves, microjets, temperature differentials, and pressure shifts in the liquid. This energy disrupts tissue, cell membranes, and molecules. The liquid jets created by a sonicator can perforate cells and increase contact between solids and the liquid, stirring the mixture. This creates a strong mass transfer, releasing molecules efficiently from cells. In this slide, we see a single cell in a buffer solution under silent condition, meaning no sonication applied. Let's see what happens when we sonicate the cell suspension. First, sonoperation occurs. This means that the ultrasonic cavitation starts to perforate the cell membrane so that small holes in the cell membrane appear. Under continued ultrasound energy, these perforation holes get bigger and the cell membrane gets fragmented. At this point, small biomolecules can already leave the cell interior. Finally, the cell wall gets completely disrupted by the ultrasound. The acoustic streaming promotes the mass transfer, and all intracellular compounds are released into the buffer solution. Due to this efficient cell disruption and homogenization, sonicators provide an excellent lysis of cells and the complete isolation of proteins. This ensures that the extracted proteins are representative of the entire cell population, which is important for accurate analysis. Another advantage of ultrasonic cell disruptors is the fact that it works in a short process, allowing for quick and efficient cell lysis and protein extraction. It's especially useful when dealing with multiple samples or when time-sensitive experiments need to be performed. Since sonication can be easily scaled up or down to accommodate different sample volumes, it's a very suitable method for a wide range of applications, from small-scale biological experiments to large-scale protein purification. In research and analysis labs, a variety of containers are used to hold samples. The choice of container depends on ensuring proper handling, analysis, and storage of the cellular material. Each container has specific properties, like material, size, shape, and design. These properties guide the selection of the best container for each unique sample process. With countless types of containers used daily in labs, there are tailored procedures that match the container type. Moreover, the characteristics of the sample material, such as cells and tissues, must also be considered when choosing the best preparation method. biochemistry employs different containers with specific roles based on the sample's traits, required volume, and experimental goals. Vials, tubes, beakers, flasks, and plates serve various preparation needs. Examples include autosampler vials for automation, cryovials for low-temperature storage, Eppendorf tubes and Bijou vials for small volumes, and Petri dishes for microbial culture. For high-throughput tasks, 96-well plates, micro-titer plates, and multi-well plates shine, accommodating up to 3,456 samples. These plates are perfect for screening and assays, commonly used in reactions like PCR, enzyme assays like ELISA, and other biochemical tests. Now, let's explore the suitable sonicator models for each container type. The probe-type sonicator is a popular tissue homogenizer found in many biological and biochemical labs. It's used for various steps like cell disruption, protein extraction, cell solubilization, and DNA-RNA fragmentation, along with buffer solution homogenization. Probe-type ultrasonicators are excellent for large sample volumes and smaller quantities. The tip, or sonitrode, is inserted directly into the sample, exposing the liquid to ultrasound waves. With different sonitrode sizes and shapes, probe-type sonicators are adaptable for preparing samples in beakers, flasks, vials, and tubes. To witness the advantages of an ultrasonic probe, let's explore a study by Samoz et al. 2013. In their research, they compared RNA isolation techniques from human colon cancer samples, mouse hippocampus, and frontal cortex samples. Employing a brief sonication of 5 cycles involving 15 seconds of sonication followed by a 30-second pause, using the Hielscher ultrasonic probe UP100H along with conventional triazole reagent led to a marked enhancement in protein recovery from these biological samples. This ultrasonically assisted protocol not only offers a dependable alternative to conventional triazole protein extraction, but also proves to be quicker and more cost-effective. The positive impact of the ultrasonically assisted triazole method can be observed through SDS page and immunoblot analysis, showcasing the enhanced protein recovery compared to the control and conventional triazole protocol. If your work often involves closed vials like Eppendorf tubes, cryovials, autosampler vials, or similar test tubes, the vial tweeter sonicator could be your perfect solution. Designed for indirect sonication of up to 10 sample tubes simultaneously, the vial tweeter simplifies sample preparation and reduces repetitive tasks. During the entire sonication process, the vials and test tubes can remain sealed. As no ultrasonic probe is inserted into the liquid, the risk of cross-contamination and sample loss is eliminated. Simply place up to 10 test tubes into the openings of the vial tweeter block and select your desired process settings on the ultrasonic generator's digital touchscreen. This ensures consistent and reproducible sonication for all tubes under the same. Furthermore, the vial tweeter offers the optional vial press accessory. This clamp-on device allows larger tubes and small beakers to be secured to the front of the vial tweeter, enabling them to be agitated ultrasonically. For even greater versatility, the vial tweeter system can be adapted. By removing it from the ultrasonic processor and attaching a sonitrode, the ultrasound device transforms into a probe-type sonicator. As demonstrated, the vial tweeter stands as an adaptable ultrasonicator, catering effectively to sample preparation within test tubes and vials. But what if you find yourself handling a larger volume of samples, like those in 96-well plates, multi-well plates, micro-titer plates, or microplates? In this scenario, you'll be pleased to know that Hielscher offers a distinctive sonicator tailored for high-throughput sonication of such plates. Called the UIP400MTP Plate Sonicator, this ultrasonic device features a robust 400-watt ultrasonic system designed specifically for consistent and reliable ultrasound treatment of samples within 96-well plates and various multi-well plates, with well counts ranging from 6 to 3,072. Adding to its versatility, Hielscher provides vial holders and racks for the UIP400MTP Plate Sonicator, enabling sonication of small test tubes, petri dishes, and cell culture dishes as well. If you're dealing with samples enclosed in sealed plastic bags, like sterile or sealed sample bags, you can confidently place them into the water bath of the UIP-400 MTP plate sonicator for sonication. To showcase the effective sonication of sample bags, take a moment to watch this brief video clip. It demonstrates the sonication of sugar cubes within a sealed plastic sample bag immersed in cold water. Within seconds of sonication, the sugar cubes dissolve completely, transforming the water into a clear sugar solution. Now, let's move on to another sonicator, the Hielscher cup horn. This cup horn serves as a high-intensity ultrasound water bath. Unlike conventional ultrasound baths and tanks that often result in uneven sonication due to localized cavitation spots, the cup horn provides a uniform ultrasound throughout the bath. What's more, its ultrasonic intensity exceeds that of typical ultrasonic baths by a factor of 1,000. Equipped with a special vial holder, the cup horn enables the simultaneous sonication of up to 5 Eppendorf tubes and autosampler vials. This allows for the comfortable treatment of multiple samples concurrently under consistent conditions. The cup horn's capabilities extend beyond vials. It can be used for sonication of larger sample volumes, bigger test tubes, beakers, small laboratory flasks, and even syringes, all by placing them within its water bath. In our exploration of sonicators, we've uncovered various models tailored for specific tasks in sample preparation and downstream processing. Moreover, ultrasonic tissue homogenizers and cell disruptors stand out for their unique advantages in lysis and protein isolation. Let's take a quick look at the benefits these sonicators offer for tissue homogenization, cell disruption, and protein isolation. Ultrasonic tissue homogenizers excel in efficiency during sample preparation. By employing high-frequency sound waves to swiftly and effectively break cell membranes and tissues, sonicators speed up sample processing compared to traditional methods. Importantly, all Hielscher sonicators are equipped with precise controllability and adjustability. This means critical ultrasonic process parameters can be monitored and tailored to match the sample material. Use preset options or program settings for consistent parameter reuse. Adjust ultrasound amplitude, intensity, total energy input, time, pulsation mode, and even set a temperature range for your process. The system automatically logs all sonication data with timestamps on an integrated SD card, making it easy to access and revise your ultrasonic processes. This level of parameter control ensures reliable management of sample temperature during processing. As many biological samples are sensitive to heat and can degrade under excessive temperatures, the programmable temperature control, coupled with pulsation mode and the option of a cold water or ice bath, safeguards samples from thermal degradation and denaturation. Lab technicians also appreciate the Sonicator's versatility in handling diverse sample types. They accommodate everything from soft tissues and gram-negative bacteria to tougher materials, like solid tissue samples from heart, lung, liver, muscles, and cartilage, or gram-positive bacteria. This adaptability makes sonicators valuable across various research areas. Furthermore, indirect sonication performed in sealed tubes or containers mitigates the risk of cross-contamination between samples. This feature proves particularly advantageous when working with pathogens or toxic materials. Whether you need to ultrasonically agitate a single vessel, a few test tubes, or multi-well plates for high-throughput lysis, Hielscher offers tailored solutions. Special Sonicator models enable simultaneous processing of multiple samples, enhancing throughput and efficiency. Unlike methods involving beads, specialized chemicals, or particular consumables, ultrasonic homogenizers don't demand such extras. Instead, you can employ standard consumables, reducing additional expenses and ongoing operational costs. From a user perspective, Hielscher Sonicators stand out for their easy and safe operation. With intuitive menus and settings, minimal maintenance and cleaning requirements, they are user-friendly and pose minimal risk of operator error. A unique browser remote control feature allows you to run, adjust, and control your Sonicator via any browser on your computer, tablet, or smartphone. This means you can monitor your sonication process from virtually anywhere in the world. As we conclude this presentation, it's evident that diverse sonicator types cater to efficient, reliable, and user-friendly sample preparation across different materials and quantities. Whether it's direct sonication of larger samples in open containers or indirect sonication of multiple samples using sealed tubes, Hielscher offers solutions that align with your needs. As you contemplate your next steps, remember that Hielscher experts are ready to guide you in selecting the ideal sonicator for your lab work. For any questions about specific sample types, applications, or protocols, our experienced team is here to provide comprehensive assistance. We encourage you to delve deeper and connect with us, schedule a meeting, or call to discuss your application, challenges, and goals. Our sonication experts will collaborate closely with you to understand your unique requirements and offer tailored recommendations and solutions. Make the most of this opportunity to engage with us, your longtime experienced partner for sonication in research and pre-analytical sample preparation. Embrace the benefits of ultrasound-assisted sample preparation and let us assist you in choosing the optimal sonicator for your specific sample type and process requirements. Don't hesitate to reach out. We eagerly await your message and look forward to partnering with you to achieve your goals. If you found this presentation informative, please consider liking this video. Also, be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on future videos.